which the bodies, the bones of the princes in the tower were buried, is only recorded in this map. And things like the Great Hall, where Anne Boleyn dined the night before she was executed. Amazing things. And the map showed that.